Hoover Dam is located on the Colorado River on the border between the U.S. states of Arizona and Nevada. The Hoover Dam got its name after President Herbert Hoover. It was constructed in 1935, almost 85 years ago. The Hoover Dam holds 9 cubic miles of water behind. It has provided cheap electricity for generations. There are 4.5 million cubic yards of concrete in the Hoover Dam. That is enough to build a two-lane road from Seattle to Miami. There are 34 trillion liters of water and it has enough capacity to hold the entire average annual flow of the Colorado River for 2 years. But what would happen if this infrastructure suddenly broke? Would it destroy the surrounding areas like a tsunami? Would Las Vegas be underwater? This is Deep Red Zone and here's what would happen if the Hoover Dam broke. If the whole dam broke at once due to, say, a big earthquake, it would form an enormous wave in the narrow canyon at first. Then as all that 34 trillion liters of water flowed out, it would certainly wreak havoc on everything in its path. How far the water would spread from the river banks is unclear, but it would probably wipe out a good section of southeastern California all the way to the Salton Sea. It would be a huge loss of life. A further 30,000 people live further on, and they also would suffer great loss. Below the Hoover Dam, there are two smaller dams, which would be at risk of destruction. What would happen to the Las Vegas is a matter of even greater conjecture. Las Vegas, or approximately 25 million people, depend on water from Lake Mead. So the city would quickly dry up. The water system has a few days worth of reservoirs, but after that, no more Bellagio fountain show, no more casino pools. Heck, no more water when you turn on the tap or try to flush the toilet. And remember, there are roughly 75,000 toilets on the Las Vegas Strip alone. However, nobody would go dark for very long if the powerhouse went down, as other resources would supply the grid. But don't worry right now. The dam is expected to last for centuries. Engineers predict the structure could last for more than 10,000 years. So what do you think about this? Comment down below the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and also press the bell icon to get the notifications of new episodes.